The Chinese Air Force apparently has deployed bombers to an airbase in the country's far west border, placing the warplanes within the striking distance of Indian forces along the disputed Chinese-India border in the Himalayas. But conditions undoubtedly are difficult for the bombers and their crews. Kashgar lies around 5,000 miles from the Ladakh, the region of the northern Indian, along which runs the line of actual control, the demarcation between India and Chinese forces in Himalayas. Diplomats drew the line as part of the truce talk following a bitter and bloody border war in 1962. It's unclear when the H-6s arrived in Kashgar, but it could be as recently as July, based on the date on the satellite imagery. In early June, Chinese forces killed 20 Indian soldiers in the skirmish and cowardly attack along the line of actual control, having the 43 dead on their side and more than 100 injured, according to the press reports. India and Chinese warplanes and helicopters are patrolling the border zone as the standoff continues. India has deployed Su-30, MiG-29, MiG-33 fighters. Satellite imagery depicts Chinese Air Force J-16 fighters sharing the tarmac with the H-6s at the Kashgar. The satellite photos of the bomber appear to depict what aviation expert Andrew summarized to be KD-63 land attack cruise missile under H-6s wings. The KD-63 boasts a range of around 125 miles. India and China bases near the line of actual control lie many thousands of the feet above sea level. Kashgar is situated an eye-watering 14,500 feet above sea level. The high thin air can possess challenges to the combat aircraft. A lack of the lifting power can reduce payload on the fighter to minimize the fuel and just a few small missiles. Bombers could face some of the same constraints. Less fuel means less range. For the Chinese, aerial refueling is not really an option, as the Chinese Air Force operates at most a couple dozen tanker planes. All that is to say, Western China, especially the Himalayas, with their 20,000 foot peaks, is a less than ideal zone for air combat operations.